Recently, some Call of Duty players have been complaining. Unfortunately, the Call of Duty shows download configuration failed. Make sure your device is connected to a network and then restart the game while connecting to the Call of Duty game. Now, if you find that you can't play the Call of Duty game because of this download configuration failed error, then watch this video to learn a quick way to solve this annoying error on Android. So, let's get started. First, you need to fix the downloaded configuration failed error. You need to check internet issues. First, check your internet speed and stability. You can open the browser and type internet speed test. Open this app. If you found that your internet is not working well on your mobile device, you can enable airplane mode for 20 seconds and turn off your airplane mode. Or you could switch your mobile network from Wi-Fi to mobile data or mobile data to Wi-Fi. After solving the internet issues, you now need to open setting, scroll down, tap additional setting, scroll down, tap developer option, scroll down, turn on the Wi-Fi scan throttling. Also, turn on always keep mobile data on if you're using mobile data on your device. After that, reopen setting, scroll down, tap apps, tap manage apps, search for Call of Duty apps, tap on it. Now, first turn on auto start, tap app permission, enable files and media, enable location. Go back. Now scroll down. Tap battery saver. Choose no restriction. Enable all the setting. Now tap clear data. Tap clear all data. Tap OK. After the first process, now follow the next process. Now tap on the Google Play Store. Tap search option. Type Call of Duty. And quickly check for a new software update for a Call of Duty application. Now go back to your open Call of Duty. Now try to play the games and see what happens. After following the process, if you still have issues, please comment below and let me know. Thanks for watching.